140 brake horsepower. It does 0 to 60 in 4 seconds or so. It has fully adjustable suspension and it's arrived in Britain spoiling for a freight. So we thought we'd give it one. So, from the country that gave the world the rotary watch.